The Broncos are confident of ending their mid-season form slump against rugby league's toughest test. They meet the Storm in Melbourne on Friday night, still frustrated after last week's heartbreaker.
If their two-point loss to the Warriors wasn't tough enough to handle, then staying on in Auckland for a week-long camp has made it even more difficult.
Extremely proud of the effort. Very frustrating, the scoreline. I thought we'd done enough to win the game, but just beat ourselves in the end. But
with their season hanging by a thread after losing four of their last five, Brisbane know they must turn it around, starting against the Premiers on Friday night.
They're the benchmark of the rugby league. We expect them to come out firing. It's on their home track. They've got some quality football players all over the park.
In Townsville, Jonathan Thurston proved there's nothing he can't do, getting one up on V8 supercar legend Craig Lowndes.
Red Bull need a new team member, I'm ready to roll.
I gave him the red one because I did tell him it was faster, which I think it actually was true.
As the Maroons playmaker readies himself for the Origin decider, he says fatherhood has made him an even better player.
You know, it puts a lot of things into perspective. You know, some of the things that you used to worry about, especially footy, you don't even think a second about now.
Paul Gallen hasn't been able to stop thinking about Origin. Still in a moon boot, he's in a race against time to be fit for July 17.
It feels pretty good, actually. Come pretty good, in the first sort of 4 or 5 days. It keeps improving the way it is. I don't see there being a problem.
And another black eye for the NRL with Manly winger David Williams charged with a fray and offensive behaviour after a King's Cross nightclub incident in May.